spent your youth in the library fortress of Candlekeep, under the kind tutelage of your foster father, Gorion. Imoen shared this home, a kindred spirit. Her background was as mysterious as your own. Gorion's murder brought answers to your questions when his killer, Saravok, was revealed to be your brother. You and Saravok were a product of the Time of Troubles, a chaotic period when gods were made flesh and forced to walk the earth. One such deity foresaw his own death and walked the land before the cataclysm. He left a score of mortal offspring, intended to be the fuel for his rebirth. The god was Baal, Lord of Murder, and you are one of his children. Saravok sought a war of sacrifice to prove his worth, believing he could become the new Lord of Murder. You killed your brother, sending his taint back to Baal. You were the hero of Baldur's Gate, but some suspected you shared the same lineage as Saravok. You departed soon after, under circumstances much darker than anyone would have believed. They came as you rested, figures cloaked in mist that clouded your thoughts, blurring the lines between consciousness and dreaming. There was no malice or hatred, no mention of an old score, only quick capture and the promise of grim deeds to come.
I will strive to lead responsibly. I must rest for our cause. I should make better use of time. I require assistance with
this. Yes?
What is my task?
On my honor, it shall be.
Ah, the child of Baal has awoken. It is time for more experiments. The pain will only be passing. You should survive the process. Interesting. You have much untapped power. Do you even realize your potential?
More intruders have entered the complex, Master.
They act sooner than we had anticipated. No matter, they will only prove a slight delay.
It shall be.
Quickly, we must get out of here before whoever did this returns. I swear, traveling with you is never dull.
Minsk will be free! These bonds will not hold my wrath! Butts will be liberally kicked in good measure!
Thank you.
powers. They bend and twist with my berserker strength. Minsk and Boo are free. Now you will not. No. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, you are a smart one. I understand now. You said what you did just to get me mad. Mad enough to break free. You are as smart as Boo sometimes. Point, I punch.
What is my task?
Consider it done.
On my honor. Yes? What is my task? On my...
I will do my best.
Yes? Yes. What is my task?
Very well.
What do you want? Gotcha.
Not where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Done.
Major servant awaits. I await your need.
Yes, as you ask. What is my task?
It shall be.
Thank you.
solid.
Name it. Good to go.
On my honor, consider it done.
Ready and willing. Right you are.
Yes? I await your word.
On my honor.
It shall be.
That's not right.
What is my task?
I am ready.
I will do my best.
nature!
Take the life she gave!
If I have to fight
nature,
to get out of here,
take
so
the life she gave!
Yes? What is my task?
On my honor.
Yes?
Yes.
What is my task?
Very well. On my
done. Yes?
As you ask.
Who be ye? Servants of the Master?
What is my task?
It shall be.
On my honor.
Consider it done.
Yes,
I await your word.
What is my task?
I will do my best.
Candlekeep. Dusty old tomes all over, bookcases nearly spilling. It's like we never left.
Without ye bothering me.
Nature's servant awaits.
What is my task?
Why, Moray?
Yes, done. What is my task?
I await your news.
On my honor.
to you. You sure have some kind of courage to sleep in this place. I would have run screaming a dozen times over if you weren't here. All right, all right.
Yes, it shall be.
What do you want? No problem at all.
What is my... Consider it done.
I am ready. Nature could find a home here if it were properly
trained
and battled.
Vita mortis.
Yes, it shall be.
Name it. You can count on me.
What is my... Consider it done.
Something up?
On my... I will do my best.
Yes?
Yes.
What is my task? Very well.
I know this room. I've been in here. We both have. There are things in these tanks. They used to be people.
My honor. Yes? Done. What is my task?
Nature could find a home here if it were properly cleansed and balanced.
Good to go.
What is my task?
Consider it done. On my honor. Yes, I await your word.
What is my task?
Nature's servant awaits.
Faccio, faccio, fere.
On my honor, it shall be.
Ready and willing. Just like old times. Well, except for the torture and all.
Thank you.
What is my task? On my I will do my best. Yes? Yes.
Protect me.
I used to dream of dryads and their beautiful trees.
What is my task?
Good to go. What? What is this place? It's beautiful. Oh, there is simply no way that this space belongs to the same person that owns those horrible glass containers. Right you are. Come on now. Don't let me suffer in this place. We've both had enough of that.
On my honor.
Every hamster has his day.
Go for the eyes!
Go for the eyes!
Yes?
To battle! Take the life, Shige!
What do you want? Name.
What is my task? On my honor.
On my done.
There is sanity in all this madness. If you are not in league with the evil that dwells in this unholy place, Yoshimo begs your assistance. As you ask.
Yes, it shall be. What is my task? Consider it done.
A dangerous mistake.
Right.
On my...
I await your word.
Yes? What is my task?
It shall be.
Khalid? Khalid? No. This is an illusion, a dream. A bad dream. Where are the mirrors, the switches to pull to show where he's hidden? Khalid! Damn you!
Tahira, I want to say how sorry I am about Khalid, okay? I know this is hard.
No! You do not need it. This is not the time for this conversation, child.
On my own. Consider it done. Yes, I will do my best.
Beg for death!
Got you good.
Boom! creatures and feed the Earth!
What is my task?
Something up? No problem at all.
Yes, as you ask.
Let me have a taste. Come.
What is my task?
I am ready.
On my own.
get me out of this hellhole?
Name it. This way, then?
What is my task? On my honor. It shall be.
Save me, dear sir. Please, save me.
Yes? Consider it done.
Time
your mind.
Enos! Swords, not words!
It shall be. Consider it done. Do my best.
This place is just too darn creepy. I really want out of here.
What is my task?
Yes.
Yes? What is my task? On my honor. Very well. Yes? Done.
Great fun! Right? Great fun! Right?
What is my issue with? On my it shall be.
Yeah.
venturing forth.
Consider it done. I will do my best. Yes?
Swords, not words!
What is my task?
I am ready.
Name it.
It is about time.
On my honor. Yes? Done. As you ask. It shall be. Consider it done. Yes, I await your word.
Every hunter has his day.
On my honor. It shall be. Consider it done. I will do my best. Yes?
Yes.
Ready and willing.
On my
very well. We could find a home here if it were properly cleansed and balanced.
The tunnel slopes upward into the welcome glare of daylight. Such is your relief that you barely notice the debris at your feet, the remnants of a battle fought only moments before. Surveying the carnage, you hear a scream of rage, and a massive explosion collapses the passage behind you. The sounds of combat greet you as you struggle to your feet. The fight, it seems, is still going strong.
You dare to attack me here? Do you even know whom you face?
You will suffer!
You will all suffer! So, Godchild, you have escaped. You are more resourceful than I had thought.
You're not going to torture us any longer.
Torture? Silly girl, you just don't understand what I'm doing, do you?
I don't care what you're doing. Let us go.
I won't let you leave, not when I'm so close to unlocking your power.
We don't want anything from you.
Enough. I will no longer listen to the babbling of ignorant children.
This is an unsanctioned use of magical energy. All involved will be held This disturbance is over.
Must I be interrupted at every turn? Enough of this.
This Major's power is immense. We must overcome him quickly.
Enough. I haven't the time for this.
You will cease your spell casting and come with us.
Your pathetic magics are useless. Let this end.
Even if we fall, our numbers are many. You will be overwhelmed.
You bore me, Magely. You may take me in, but you will take the girl as well.
What? No. I've done nothing wrong.
You have been involved in illegal use of magic. Sorry, you will come with us.
I'm not going with him. I'm not.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Says what?
Potions and oil.
Is this important?
Yes, that person was assured of me. This is Akka.
Thank you.
Yes?
Done.
Declare yourself.
On my honor.
It shall be.
So long as you are polite, I shall tolerate you.
Declare yourself. In the name of the council, I am here to keep order.